Cerberus saw footage of you in action, Talizora. We're looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the migrant fleet. Don't make nice.
That's why you're here, Tali. I need people who aren't Cerberus. People I can trust.
I wasn't part of what happened to the migrant fleet, but I understand your distrust. I hope we'll get past that as we work together.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard. Maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you, not for them.
If it helps, check out the Normandy while you're here. We've gotten a few upgrades.
I'll get Talizora the necessary security clearance to access our systems.
Please do. I can't be part of your team if I don't know how the ship works. I'll be in engineering if you need me.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.
Lots of tube being thrown around these last few videos. But anyways, what it do, YouTube? Welcome back to some more Mass Effect 2. Today is a very, very special day, especially to me as a gamer. It is the Master Chief's birthday. It is the day that the first Halo is released and we were introduced to Halo. And you know, that's more important to me than just gaming, but that's important to the Xbox family. And after all, this is a 360 game, so you know, I figure out what better way to celebrate than to hop on and play some Master Chief 2. I even thought about recording a little bit more Halo the Master Chief Collection, but yeah, man, I went back and I watched my original Halo video. It's crazy. Halo was the first series I did on the channel, man. First series I did, but not the first one I finished as a YouTuber, I feel, personally.
You received a new message at your private terminal.
Not a surprise. Alright. Transfer request approved. Pearl Talizora. Oh, you guys can read this if you want. This is just them confirming that she's allowed to come with us. Not as they had much of a choice. Okay. Robin Reeve, the Alliance soldier here, gave me this contact information to help this reaches you. You said you're trying to stop those collectors. They took my son and my brother. Have you found them? Do you know where they are? I know you're looking, but so many people are just gone. Every family lost someone. The children are the worst. Empty desks at the schools, winter clothes that never got warm. Please, the Alliance isn't doing anything. The Council isn't doing anything. If you can't find our people, I'm begging you to do something. Tell me something I can do. Tell me anything. Robin Reeve. Okay. Hey there. Shepard. Oh. Hold up. Just can't. Hold on, man. There's something that's me. I'm going up to my private cabin for this one, guys. Hold on. I'll see you guys. Oh, shit. So apparently this is a message I got from Ash. Which is type interesting if I say so. Like, look at that. We have a picture of her and everything. I still don't know how we do, but yeah, like, alright, I gotta read this, guys. Hold on. Shepard, I'm sorry for what I said back on Horizon. When I lost you 2 years ago, it tore me up. I prayed for you every day. I read a lot of Tennyson thinking about you just like I did when my dad passed. And when you came back and it was like my prayers were answered. But I'm not who I was then, and neither are you. I don't know what's true anymore. Part of me can't believe it's really you. I keep going back that night before Ilos, our night. I have let myself think about those memories for more than a year now. I wouldn't have expected you to work for Cerberus, but I know why they sent you to Horizon. I saw how many people were lost there, and if anyone could stop the collectors, you can. I can't go to where you're going, but I can wish you luck. Just stay alive out there, Skipper. I don't know what the future holds, but I can't lose you a second time. Ash. Death closes all, but something ere the end, some work of noble note may yet be done. Not unbecoming men that strove with gods. That's, yeah. Aw, man. Come on, guys, just do it. Drop a favorite on this video for Ashley, for Caden, and for the Master Chief. Aw, man, that's heartwarming. Yeah, I had to read that away from Kelly over here. All right, so
Jack would like to talk with you, Commander.
Jack? Okay, I'm assuming that this is probably another loyalty mission. Yeah, Jack is not on this deck. She is down in engineering, I believe. Alright, so let's see what's going on with Jack, see what she needs. I haven't even used her for any of these missions. I gotta do that eventually.
I got thoughts like little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them. You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes?
I'll listen to anything you have to say, Jack.
Your pal, the elusive man? Never seen him before, but Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
What did they hope to gain by torturing a little girl?
It was something about pain breaking down mental barriers and how it might clear the way for a more biotic power. I'm sure there was a payoff due at some point, but I wasn't gonna see it. I was wired up in a cell.
They tortured you just to see if they could make a strong biotic? That's it?
Wasn't in a position to ask, Shepard. All I know is a little girl crying in a cell, begging for the pain to stop.
You love the power they gave you.
They never gave me a choice.
How did you get out of there?
There was some kind of emergency, and I made a break for it. The other kids came out of their cells and attacked me. So did the guards. I just killed everything in my way and ran. Guess my biotics had developed faster than they thought. I managed to get a shuttle off the ground, drifted until a freighter picked me up. The crew used me, then sold me. That's my uplifting escape story.
There were other children in the base?
I didn't know much about them. I was kept separate. They hated me just like everyone else there. When I broke out, I had to fight through them all. I showed them, but there's a loose end I need to deal with.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough, and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'm gonna talk to the elusive man, and he better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pragya, where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, myself. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
I'll set a course for Pragya. Yeah.
I owe you, Shepard.
What the fuck did I just agree to, man? what did I just step myself into? Oh my god. Look at that +4 paragraph. Our scars are actually looking a little bit better. Yeah, I think long before I even get the resources to build that enhancement to the ship, that these scars will have healed up on their own. But yeah, man, I don't know what's going on, man. You got Ash, you got Jack, we got all this shit. Let's go do something, man. Like I said, before that happened, let me just show you what I was working on, guys. I think I want to go do, because as you can see, we have a whole fucking lot of side missions. Like, oh no, this is the Codex. What the hell am I doing? Journal, excuse me. Arrival, yeah, so we still got the Arrival DLC, Admiral Hackett, Ash Shepard, to infiltrate a Batarian outpost and rescue Doctor, you know what? Arrival. Krogan sushi. That's interesting. And 7 lost operative. And this is just basically all this is the two dossiers that he sent us. And then I'm guessing that this is, yeah, that's DLC. That's Liara. And a bunch of some loyalty missions. So you know what, guys? Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. Let's go do this shit for Jack, man. She's already becoming the star of this video. It's just turning into a halfway Normandy series video, so let's do it.
forgot how much I hate this place. See the landing pad? Has to be on the roof, or the vegetation would overgrow it in a few hours.
Shepard, I am picking up thermal signatures everywhere, except at your landing zone.
Something's distorting the sensors.
Not surprising if this was a Cerberus facility.
Yeah. They build their equipment to last. Assholes. It was a mistake coming back here, Shepard.
Get a hold of yourself. It'll be okay.
I'm fine. Okay, let's get on the ground.
Welcome to Progia, guys. So before this, I just went ahead and I found a bunch of resources, guys. Like, I really just started using probes to the max. I started probing the shit out of planets, no pun intended. So yeah, we got a lot of upgrades. I found, like, some new weapon research, and I just upgraded my hand cannon, basically. And I felt, because this is a Cerberus base, after we needed a Cerberus person. And I felt like we brought Miranda everywhere, so why not bring Jacob along? Because this might be the next loyalty mission that I do next. Shit's creepy.
I never saw this room. I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive. Usually.
This is unbelievable.
Yeah, Jacob. Bet you didn't know who you were working for, man. I'll attack this terminal. Oh, fuck. It's right there, too. You know, it starts it off and it's like right up there above you, but then you can't even get it. Some bullshit, man. But yeah, man. I'm liking these upgrades, though. I want to get some more armor upgrades because I feel like that'll come in the most useful. Alright, where is this one at? I don't see it. Come on, there it is. Go, go, go! Woo! And my pistol will do just a little bit more damage. I didn't want to waste it on one shot, and it's actually not Iridium that I was having trouble finding. It's Element Zero. Then again, I'm starting to think that that's not really needed. A lot of stuff just uses iridium and a little bit of palladium.
Sounds like this facility went rogue.
You'd like to think that, wouldn't you? He didn't say what they were hiding from the elusive man. I remember escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks in the ceiling. Only a half-dead guard between me and freedom. He was begging for his life.
She's making it seem like Cerberus is like fucking Norman. I mean, just Oscorp in general. Like, yeah, like the elusive man is Norman Osborn, and then Cerberus just Oscorp in spades. All I know is, what are we supposed to be fighting here anyway? Because chances are, this is not going to just be a cakewalk where we're just going to walk through, you know, stroll down a little bit of memory lane and. The fuck was that? That did not sound good, guys. Alright.
Been spotted.
Varn. Varn, excuse me. Oh no, it's Varn. Damn it. I was about to say, he's like a different breed. I thought I saw a W. Cool. Old bloodstain. So I found out there's like a bunch of DLC for this game that I don't even have access to, like the recon hood and stuff like that.
This looks like an arena.
That's right. They used to stage fights here, pit me against other kids. I loved it. Only time I was ever out of my cell.
What were they studying?
Hell if I know. Maybe that's how they got their kicks. I never understood anything that happened here.
How often did they do this?
I was in a cell my whole life. Sometimes they took me out and made me fight, filled me with drugs, other stuff. Time gets funny in a cell.
Did other children die in these fights?
I was a kid, filled with drugs. I got shocked when I hesitated. Narcotics flooded my veins when I attacked.
They actually rewarded you for attacking?
I still get warm feelings during a fight.
What the hell was wrong with those people?
I don't know. Doesn't matter now.
Shepard lost his mind. The hell's wrong with
Hell yes.
But as I was saying, though, yeah, like, that's some stuff that I want, but apparently that's, like, from the Dr. Pepper promotion. And those codes don't work anymore. I did all the research I could. I don't know what's on Xbox, like, Marketplace, but you can't even get it. On PlayStation 3, apparently, you can. And if I was to cast Jack in a movie, I would cast Angelina Jolie.
Security Officer Zimkle, Telton Facility. The subjects are out of their cells. They're tearing the place up. Subject Zero is going to get loose. I need permission to terminate. I repeat, permission to terminate. All subjects besides Zero are expendable. Keep Jack alive. Understood. I'll begin the...
That's not right. I broke out when my guards disappeared. I started that riot.
Things might have happened that you didn't see.
The other kids attacked me. The guards attacked me. The automated systems attacked me. That doesn't leave lots of room for interpretation.
Okay, I was just, you know, making a deduction there. I wasn't assuming or accusing.
This place is supposed to be empty. Who the fuck shot that Baron? It's a fresh kill.
It's a good question. Something tells me we're gonna find out. I'm getting some really weird vibes from this place, man. It's like there's a lot of ghosts here, more than definitely. That was an unlucky guess of mine. I don't know why I even tried that. I shouldn't have even, like, I should have waited. Should have confirmed what it was before I did it. I know. Shit. I did it again, bro. Holy fuck. Stop it. Alright. No. Whew. I did it again. Yo. Three times in the fucking row, but third time's the charm. Refined element zero. Well, there goes that. Yeah, I'm finding that more often through missions. I like was barely finding any of that out in space, but I depleted the shit out of some of those planets, man. I got so many supplies. Got upgrades for days, baby, and I'm like very close to the med bay upgrade if I care enough to get it. Blood pack? What the hell are they doing here?
Gotta hurt.
Wow. This is not like... I'm pulling back. Fuck this shit, man. This is not supposed to be here. This place is supposed to be abandoned. It's supposed to be peaceful. I just gotta remember, I got Jack. Just use her biotic abilities to the maximum. Just like that, and I'm gonna hit you with a pull of myself, broski.
You're done.
Ah, god damn it, Jacob. I'm starting to remember why I don't bring you along. I'm starting to remember why now. Even that stupid saying, you're done.
Shield down.
Alright, let's go to our good old hand cannon. Got low grade with this shit for a reason. Not that I really needed it. Like, shit already is godlike. Headhunter.
Why'd they need a morgue? This was a small facility.
The other children must have died in great numbers. Even then, they were a part of the experiment.
Bullshit. I had the worst of it, and I made it out alive.
Oh my god. Why? Alright. It's gonna do all the ones like closely tight together. That one. There we go. I thought about bringing Garrus originally. But then again, I thought, like I said, it had to be someone Cerberus related. I didn't want it to bring Miranda, because I was going to bring, like, Miranda for every single mission, just because, but then again, certain, I guess, missions require certain expertise and skills.
I'm pissed off. I'm a dangerous bitch, but then I'm a little girl again. Shh, it's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb.
I wish you could teach me the ways of becoming superbiotic. I'd appreciate that. Pull! And I'm gonna have her throw pull on your ass too. Why the fuck not?
Watch the landing.
I think she got you both, actually. Uh-oh. Well, like, this area is like something you can find in Fallout 4 in a way. I don't know, it's just like you always find something deserted. Like, this is the first thing where I feel like... I don't know, it's just death. I wonder if we're gonna get a flashback scene. That would be pretty cool, though. See what this place looks like before all this shit.
This... it's a two-way mirror? My cell hotel is on the other side. I could see all the other kids out here. I screamed at them for hours, and they always ignored me.
Well, so far this is not too bad. This is like more of the origin of Jack.
I must have come through here when I broke out, but I don't remember. This is a bad place.
So that makes you wonder what it's going to be like when we go do Jacob's Way to Mission, and definitely Miranda's, because Miranda's like how Liara was in the first game, where she just has some family problems, pretty much. I mean, Jacob does too, in a way, but not as severe. Come on, Purple. Where you at? There you are.
This looks interesting.
Biotic damage. Look at that. More discovered. So yeah, I feel like definitely these loyalty missions would be worth it on top of that, just because of all the things we can find. And I will be getting that biotic damage upgrade. Best believe that.
Entry 1054, Telton Facility. The latest iteration of Pergnum went poorly. Subjects 1, 4, and 6 died. No biotic change among the survivors. We lowered core temperatures of surviving subjects, but no biotically beneficial reactions occurred. As a side effect, all subjects died. So we'll not try that on Zero. I hope our supply of biotic potential subjects holds up. We are going through them fast.
This is bullshit. They weren't experimenting on the other children for my safety.
You can't help what they did to others.
You don't get it, Shepard. I survived this place because I was tougher than the rest. That's who I am.
You move on, harder and tougher.
So she's basically like Weapon X in a way, if you think about it. I don't know. Either way, this is going to be some very interesting conversation that we're going to have with the Elusive Man.
It's all fallen to pieces. The subjects are rampaging and Zero is loose. We're shutting Telton down. What a disaster. We'll infiltrate and piggyback onto the Alliance's Ascension program. Hopefully, that will give... What? Zero, wait!
Shepard, they started up somewhere else.
Ascension is an Alliance program. It's a school for biotic kids. They don't torture children there.
A lot of this isn't the way I remember it.
There was a lot going on.
I was dumb. I keep my eyes open now, and I always shoot first. We're getting close to my cell, the place I came from. Let's keep going.
Watch somebody be in her cell. Be some creepy shit, man. You gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, the intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk creds. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste. Fine, we'll put them down. Then I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
What are you doing here?
First we're gonna kill you. Then we'll see.
Mark!
Kill them on my own. I want them dead.
Yep, nothing's ever simple. Alright, so... there's a couple ways to go about this. I like having a wide array of powers, though. That actually looks pretty nice, but... Jacob... You got a little bit of Vanguard in you. I want you to pull on that guy. And then, she doesn't really have many abilities of her own. I'm gonna throw a warp over there. And then, Jack, you're gonna hit a... pull on that one. I feel like none of that went to plan except besides Jacob, but then again, I didn't see right. Oh my goodness. What is going on with the game's audio? Holy shit, it's like completely wonky. Okay, shockwave. And then a pull. And a punch. Wow, that punch lit him on fire. Godlike. Alright, that didn't work apparently. I don't know why, and I'm about to take all this damage. Oh shit. Motherfucker flew across my screen. That's it. Use your incendiary aim on. Use your shockwave. tear him down little by little, and then I'm gonna hit him with a pole of my own. Well, you can applaud him and throw. Yep, there you go. That's exactly what I wanted to do. Pull and throw is a deadly combination. I really think it's just good for creating distance. Use that as like a jab. Like, I think of my biotics as just an extension of who I am and what I can do. Same way Captain America thinks of the shield as an extension of his arm. That's how I think of my biotic abilities. It just extends what I can do only that much further in a way. And puts a twist on it, of course. That one goes there. These two go here. I think this one was... Yep, see? I would have guessed it again. I would have gotten it wrong. $3,000 credits. I think buying probes is like probably the cheapest thing too. I noticed that. I bought a few of them because I ran out and I had to like buy it. I'm only like halfway down now too. It's just the buying fuel part that's the problem.
Come out. We know you're here.
Who are you?
My name is Oresh, and you're breaking into my home. I know you, Subject Zero. So many years have passed, and I thought I was the only survivor.
My name is Jack. How the hell do you know me?
We all knew your face, Jack. They inflicted horrors on us so their experiments wouldn't kill you. You were the question, and I'm still looking for the answer.
Looks like you're not the only one pulled back here, Jack.
I tried to forget this, but a place like this, it doesn't forget you. It follows you. I hired these mercs and came back almost a solar year ago. We're rebuilding it piece by piece. I'm gonna find out what they knew, how to unlock true biotic potential in humans. I'm restarting the Telton facility. It will be beautiful.
I wanted a hole in the ground. He's trying to justify what happened by using it?
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. That's sus as fuck, man. I think it's just one of those things where this is what he knew. Like, you can't blame him, because Jack could literally have turned out the same way, in a way, if you think about it.
You'd do the same thing to new kids? Wasn't this forced on you?
Some were bought from poor families on Earth or kidnapped from colonies. Most ended up here the way I did. Batarian pirates. They did such horrible things to us. They must have had good reasons.
There's no reason good enough. Are you nuts? You
Yo, those fucking Batarians are worse than Klingons, man, I swear.
This place was like a prison. How did you get out?
We all attacked at once as they were taking us to the lab. They would have put us down. But then Jack got loose. When I came to, it was over. The guards, the scientists, and the kids were all dead. And you were gone.
I stopped it. All of it. Maybe the others did have it bad, but what you're doing is just messed.
Everything we went through must have been worth something.
We can blow up the place, but that still leaves him. What do we do with another you?
That's easy.
Just leave me here. This is where I belong.
Fuck that.
Jack, he's trapped in his past. You need to move on from yours.
He wants to restart this place. He needs to die.
He's crazy, and he's never gonna restart this facility. You have to let it go. Your past doesn't have to control you.
Fuck! Get out of here. Go! He's not worth chasing. None of it is.
Jack is probably the only person this entire game that can say fuck, and it actually puts a smile on my face and makes me giggle.
You did the right thing, Jack.
Maybe. This room was my whole childhood. Give me a minute to look around.
Go ahead.
Nothing's changed, but it's all different. I used this table for everything. It was like my best friend. I'd crawl under it to cry. I was pathetic. Sometimes I dream that I'm back in this bed being tortured. I used to tie the sheets around my wrists and try to rip them off. I want to stop coming back here. I thought that room out there was the rest of the world. I'd pound and yell. It never did any good.
I mean, it looks like decent living. It's not the best, but... yeah, some fucked up shit happened here, man. Really messed up. But Jack, I hope you are okay.
See the scarring on the wall here? That's where I killed my first man. One of the guards tried to stop me. Instead, I stopped him. Okay, no more wallowing. Let's blow this place to hell.
But I like it. I gotta get me one of those where you just knock on the door and it blows up. Well, that is it. That is probably, I don't know if it's the only loyalty mission. I'd imagine there'll be more, but definitely phase one for Jack. Got a little bit of an origin, a little bit of the background of the superbiotic. It was interesting. It was weird. It was heartfelt. It was scary. But fuck, it was funny. So yeah, man, I actually enjoyed that. But yeah, I think the next one I'm gonna go do is probably gonna be Jacob's because, I mean, like I said, Jacob's been very loyal to us since the beginning of the game. Alright, when Miranda wasn't, he was there, he was caring, he was compassionate, he was selfless for us, so I feel we should be the same to him. And I'll probably bring Jack along just so, like, it just flows together nicely. And, yeah, that's my plan. So, see you guys there.